Assorted weapons and tools used by the League of Assassins. Nice to
see those nuts. Bruce, you've got a problem. A big one. You heard of Iron Heights? The prison airship? Yeah. Well, it just fell out of the sky. Crashed in Gotham Bay. You could have casualties. Or escapees.
Meet me there.
None of us is safe here. We're all gonna die!
Can't hide in here all night. This nightmare isn't gonna end for you. Ever!
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is, escaped. I ripped the engine to pieces. It's still out there, Batman, hunting us.
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety. Nightwing, this ship was holding Waylon Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, I figured. I found a guard, well, half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast. Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
I can't hold on much longer!
Thank you. I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
Don't take too long, Batman. Please.
Thank you.
got added to the menu.
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately.
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You got no idea.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the warden.
I'm on the way.
Taking the warden, why not just kill him and escape?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them.
Nightwing. I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed, you'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him. Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. Now, crazier than usual, anyway.
Okay.
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah, wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
direct the subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island Lighthouse. It suffered minor injuries during capture. Fortunately, wounds did not impede immediate testing. The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously, and the subject's hand is now fully regrown post-amputation. Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering, possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weaponize his condition. They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
We tracked the subject back.
Let me go!
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar.
Kill me!
I know you're sick.
It's that aftershave. I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
It's pretty cozy in here, Bat. You want to come join us?